Producers, beatmakers, this is part two of the five best tips to improve your hi-hats. So before I share this video, if you could do me a favor, just make sure you follow me if you aren't already. Hit that heart right over here and drop a comment. Let me know what you actually thought of part one, and I look forward to hearing from you guys. Let's go.